Hi, welcome to Bedray Fine Chocolate. Would you like a sample?
We are part of the Chickasaw Nation. Not only are we made in Oklahoma, but Bedray is the only chocolate made by a Native American tribe. Many people may not know that chocolate is native to the Americas. Its history stretches back more than 5,000 years to early Mesoamerican cultures. Now, Bedray Fine Chocolate has partnered with a chocolate supplier and their Cocoa Trace program. This makes our chocolate from the best possible cocoa available that comes from only one area in the world and ensures our chocolate is traceable from the point where the cocoa pods are harvested, then fermented, and finally processed into the chocolate we use today. It's farmed sustainably with programs and incentives that benefit local farmers. Rich, creamy, delicious chocolate.
The chocolate-covered apples are my favorite. They're so big and delicious. They make perfect gifts, but I love them so much I always have to get one for myself.
I like the Meltaways the most.
Oh, definitely the strawberries. They're beautiful, and they taste so good.
I gotta have the twist. I'll eat a whole can of them if I'm not careful.
We make milk, dark, and white chocolate treats by a mix of automation and handcrafted processes. All of the flavor centers for our bars and meltaways, like caramel, peanut butter, mint, and raspberry, are made using our own secret recipe. We also do a lot of private label chocolates, especially for tourism and hospitality industries. We're even doing special collegiate chocolate bars.
Chocolate is amazing. Who doesn't love chocolate? But I really love every time I indulge in a little treat. Bedray is supporting programs for our Chickasaw youth and families.
In 2019, we're unveiling new flavors and packaging. We also have a chocolate subscription that sends gourmet treats directly to your door. You can order any of these treats at bedraychocolates.com or shop at a retail store in Davis, Oklahoma. We welcome everyone to come visit us and see our plant and try some of our wonderful chocolates.